It's showtime.
This is Sally Boo reporting from wonderful Washington State on November 3rd, 1970, where they just approved Referendum 20, which means all women in Washington State can now legally have abortion. And we're here with Timmy, who has just walked in with his girlfriend, who has just gotten the first ever Washington State legalized abortion. How did it feel to know that your girlfriend could get an abortion?
I felt free.
Would you suggest getting abortions to other couples in your situation?
Yes, I would.
Why is that?
I don't know.
Do you think it's logical for Washington State to have the abortions be legalized?
Yes.
Wonderful. Now, do you think that we could get an interview with your girlfriend?
Yes, let me go get her.
Okay.
Marla, move this way.
Marla.
I'm coming.
Hi! What's up? I'm Sally Boo from the news. And I wanted to know how you felt to be the first ever Washington State woman to get a legalized abortion.
I think it's great, you know.
Are you happy that the council came to this decision?
Yeah.
What do you think about the people all around us that are protesting against it?
I think it's a good cause because they can get it done too.
Thank you.
Get on board.
Me too.
What should we do?
How about let's turn on the TV and watch the Apollo launching?
Didn't you hear?
Hear what?
It was canceled, like, a long time ago. They stopped showing, like, every episode.
Why would they do that?
I guess because they thought it was boring and no one would watch it.
They had, like, more than half of the world watching that.
Really?
Yeah. Huh. I mean, come on, we're going to the moon. Who wouldn't want to watch that?
Well, it's a big piece of rock.
What's yeah, it's more than a rock.
How?
Because it's up in space.
That's a good point.
You're sitting here on your butt while they're up on space thinking they're being broadcast.
That's a good point.
But what is our world to do?
I don't know. I mean, we could go to Disneyland.
Or the Super Bowl. Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think we should, too.
All right, let's go. Let's head it up.
I am at the Christopher de Gaulle Airport in Pelly, and my name is Francois Shaughnessy. The economy has gone up a great deal since this airport has been built, because the business from the airplanes have been going straight into the economy.
I'm bored.
Me too.
I'm bored. What should we do?
Eat.
It sounds
good.
One. Dude, I'm hella bored. Dude, I'm hella bored.
Damn it!
Guys, I'm bored.
Just like one of these.
I'm bored.
What do you do?
For centuries, the countries and the states have been debating over whether abortion should be legalized or not. Washington was one of the first states to ever approve it. And we are here with Veronica, who is the first Washington woman. Washington State on November 3rd, 1970, where they just approved Referendum 20, which means all women in Washington State can now legally have abortion. For centuries...
I'm still going. I've been going.
Okay.
Come on, see the mix.